This is Jalen Robinson, one of the most famous soccer players in the region, and he's going places in his career. Got the first goal for St. Joe to open the season today, and then you guys go on to win 4-1. Talk about this foreign object in the sky right now. It's called the sun. Hasn't been out all week. What kind of week has it been? Talk about your goal for me and the way the team played together today.
All right, well, first off, I'll start with the goal. Well, I know it was a throw-in, and I know when Watts came in, he told me to push up top. He'll go in the middle. And I remember I looked over at Joe, and Joe was like, just I'll let it go and just make a run off me. And lo and behold, he let it go. And it was right there, and I just tapped it.
Right in front of you. Yep. How about the play of the defense to hold Calvert Hall to one goal?
I think we did well. I mean, we always have room for improvement. And, I mean, I wish it was a shutout, but, I mean, we could always improve.
Came close. It was like a follow-up shot. Yeah. What's it been like this week with all the rain? Did it keep you guys inside a lot?
No, actually, I mean, we came out here because we have a turf field. So we practice every day, so.
Well, that was good. You probably didn't miss a beat.
No, we didn't.
All right, off to a wonderful start. Congratulations on the goal. Thanks for coming on with us.
Thank you.